I'm Andy from LakersNation.com here with your top five Lakers moments from the real Superman, Shaquille O'Neal. Now, there are a ton of great moments for the Kazam, but here's our take on the top five. At number five, Shaq is obviously well known for his playful personality. The Lakers took the stage to celebrate their back-to-back championships in front of Staples Center. Shaq starts rapping, Madsen starts dancing. We still can't decide which is better. At least Shaq isn't still putting out albums. Madsen, on the other hand, is still dancing, as seen firsthand by Serena Winters last month.
Put your hands up! Put your hands up! Put your hands up! Put your hands up! Yeah, yeah, yeah! I wanna rock right now! I'm Shaq Deason, I can't get it!
Shaq is a dominant guy. He's got quite a few victims under the rim. Coming in at number four in 1999, Shaq does a dirty on Chris Dudley. Backs down, jams on his head, gives him a little love tap. And Chris reacts by trying to throw the ball back at Shaq. At number three, this Shaq moment is his 2001 Finals performance in Game 2, as Shaq put the halt on a Sixers attempt at a 2-0 series lead. The eventual MVP had a near quadruple-double. Yeah, quadruple. 28 points, 20 rebounds, 9 assists, and 8 blocks. I need not say more. March 6th isn't just National Frozen Food Day. It also happens to be Shaq's birthday. And on this day 13 years ago, Shaq went off for 61 points in a victory over the Clippers, and in his spare time, he collected 23 rebounds. Happy birthday, big guy. And finally, for the number one Shaq moment as a Laker, it's Game 7 of the 2000 playoffs against the Western rival Portland Trail Blazers. The Blazers were a stacked team. The Shaq and Kobe duo had gone through its struggles and challenges throughout the season, but the iconic alley-oop between the two seemed to be a moment when all of it finally just clicked. That's your top five Shaq moments as a Laker. I'm sure you've got more. Leave your thoughts below. Hit us with the 140 on Twitter at Lakers Nation. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel right there for your all-access Lakers news. I'm Andy from LakersNation.com. And I'm going to go rewatch the movie Steel now.
I'm Hope Solo, and you're watching LakersStation.com. Bye, everybody.